tuloba tiposo eleki awa.
We said here last week.
Manso tobimisaka na bibebu na biso.
Everything that we bring out of our mouths.
Soki tozali kondima yango kezali ya solo.
If we believe that it's true.
Tokomona nzambe kokotisa yango.
And
amen.
We see that God amen. Will fulfill it.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Na pokwa na lelo.
This afternoon.
Motu ya masakolo na biso.
The title of our preaching is.
Quelle est ma place?
What is my place?
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Because we know on
this earth
that people are
in a row.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Tosali même la position ko botama.
We're even in the position of being born.
Mo na mutu ya botama liboso azali.
To see somebody that's being born.
Balandie na mususu.
And then followed by another.
Wana pe balandie.
And then another one followed.
And see the sweet.
And so on.
Hallelujah.
Amen. And in spirit is also the same way. But what we are going to talk about today is in two ways. In spirit and also in body.
It will
be spiritually or physically.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
We also said here, time gone. The
Bible is a
complete book.
Hallelujah.
Amen. You cannot
ask, what does the Bible teach?
The Bible can teach mathematics.
Science. Science.
Histoire.
History.
Et moral.
And morals.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
The Bible is a livre complet.
The Bible is a complete book.
And God to sing our biso to the very attentive na poko na lelo.
And that's why we'll ask us to be very attentive today.
Alors mon Dieu ma sœur na biso.
The head of our preaching is.
We are
reading for the book of Luke.
Chapitre 14.
Chapter 14.
Au bas des versets 7.
From verse 7.
Sinon à 11.
To verse 11.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
We're
also going through two other books. But this is what we're reading.
For a very understanding of our subject.
For good understanding of our subject.
When we all got it, can we stand up in
Jesus' name? Luke 14, 7, 11.
Hallelujah.
Amen. I read in Jesus' name.
Amen.
When Jesus noticed that all who had come to them, he gave them this advice. If you are invited to a wedding feast, don't always head for the best seat. What if someone more respected than you has also been invited? The host will say, let this person sit there instead. Then you will be embarrassed and will have to take whatever seat is left at the foot of the table. Do this instead. Sit at the foot of the table. Then when your host sees you, he will come and say, friend, we have a better place than this for you. Then you will be honored in front of all the other guests. For the proud will be humbled, but the humble will be honored. Amen.
Amen. Une parabole aux conviés, en voyant qu'ils choisissaient la première place, et il leur dit, lorsque tu seras invité par quelqu'un à ses noces, ne te mets pas à la première place, de peur qu'il n'y ait parmi les invités une personne plus éminente que toi, et que celui-ci, celui qui vous a invité, alléluia.
Amen.
Pour reprendre. Lorsque tu seras invité par quelqu'un à des noces, ne te mets pas à la première place, de peur qu'il n'y ait parmi des invités une personne plus éminente que toi, et que celui-ci, celui qui vous a invité, l'un et l'autre, ne vienne te dire « cède la place à cette personne-là ». Tu aurais alors la honte d'aller occuper la dernière place. Amen.
Amen.
Mais lorsque tu seras invité, va te mettre à la dernière place, afin que quand celui qui t'a invité viendra, il te dise, mon ami, monte plus haut. Alors cela te fera honneur devant tous ceux qui seront à table avec toi. Car quiconque qui s'élève sera abaissé, et quiconque s'abaisse sera élevé. Amen.
Amen.
Zambé, to pamboléo, to pesi komana lokumo yawe. Mozali si yali kono na se, merci pour la cause à bison à propos à l'élo. To sengi mokama, mokama, ba anzelo, bazali ko kampe tout autour. Et si ka oto zwami, ezala nettoyer de toute souillure, de toute ombre de négativité. Que maloban zambé, on bisabile, bisantou, ezala dérobe te na ennemi. Yahweh, merci pour la cause à bison. Merci. Manso ma kobima na bibebu na biso ezala biso te kase ya yo. Zala na biso ebandeli kino suka, afin que na suka tozwa bilei bisantu oyo ekokoli sa milimo na biso. Boye to bondeli na kombo na Yesu. Amen.
Amen.
Tovandi. Balinga mina kolo.
Reverend.
Denge to lobaki ete.
As we have said.
Buku na nzambe ezali complet.
The book of God is complete.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
He
that
is telling us the behavior of us, the children of God.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
So
if we are saying the children of God,
it doesn't
just include us that
are
sitting here today, but everybody who is created in His image. And this is concerning.
Amen.
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 We used to say, when we grew up, there was a distinction that somebody will not show you, that this one goes to hear the word of God and this one does not go to hear
the word of God.
There was in their behavior.
Amen.
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 What we are preaching,
et remonter moi musika,
it goes a little bit further.
Matangu ya Yesu Masia.
But to the time of Jesus Christ.
Yesu Masia azalaki invite quelque part.
Jesus Christ was invited somewhere.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Bongo bango bazalaki observer.
And they were observing him.
Batala ndenge na ye.
To see how he was.
Hallelujah.
Amen. But he humbled himself. And when he entered into the place where they invited him, somebody that entered there, they were not good.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
And Jesus needed to save that person. But they were looking at him from far. They knew that it was the day of Sabbath. And the law during that time, nobody should work during the Sabbath. And they looked at this person that had the necessity of the hand of Jesus Christ, and they looked at Jesus, and he looked at them, and he knew their faults. And then he asked them, is it not truly the day of Sabbath that somebody should be healed? Who is called a father can see their child when one is lost, and that father to say, I have nothing to do for this child because it's the Sabbath.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
And Jesus had did what he could do for that person.
Amen.
Amen. And now we reach the place that we are reading. They are telling us, when you go to a celebration or a party, it doesn't, you as a child of God, You should not choose a place where you should sit.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Let you sit right at the back. So the host that invited you to his party. And he knows the value of each person that they invited.
Hallelujah.
Amen. And that's why they say, what is at the foot of the table? Because if you sit yourself where you have chosen, and you do not know the plan of the host, what plan he has for how people will sit.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
De toute façon,
anyway, going up and down is two different things. It needs for somebody to go down instead of you going up and then for you to be brought down. Amen.
Amen.
If you brought yourself down or you humbled yourself and they brought you up, it's a big honor and it's full of joy. But if you yourself bring yourself up and then they bring you down, it's full of shame.
Hallelujah.
Amen. For those who do not have the Holy Spirit, and in that embarrassment, the party is also destroyed.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Especially our people when there is a party, and they dress up as much as they can. And when they enter into the party, and they see themselves, because I am dressed this way, let me take a place that merits to who I am.
Hallelujah.
Amen. But if it's a party that is organized, like we are seeing nowadays, the tables that we sit on, it has names on it. And you find on the table, they say that's Kinshasa. And they say over there, Benguela. And there, Lubango, Luanda. That table is Kisangani. It means the people that will sit on that table, and the number that's in the invitation, it correlates with the table.
Hallelujah.
Amen. A child of God, they will come with all respect. Like we said, that the children of God are the people of
obedience.
They will see the number on the table, and they will go and sit there. Even if it was at the end over there, they will sit there. And the person that has invited them, they know why they have put them at that table.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen.
But the children that do not listen, they will sit themselves where they have chosen.
Hallelujah.
Amen. You can make the mistake. You can go and sit at the table where they have reserved maybe for the musicians. When they are singing, when they are tired, they will sit near there. For the facility to stand up so they can go up and down. But you, because you refuse to be obedient, because you are stubborn, when they look at you and they give you respect, you will sit yourself there.
Hallelujah.
Amen. And the host of the party looks at you, and they look at each other, and they will call somebody.
t'aider par maman ou bien par papa, par on va les hommes sans tuer, ça va on va t'aider, on va t'aider pour là.
And they will tell them, go to those people that tell them to stand up and to go over there.
Et c'est quoi par bon qui s'est pour la
vie? The place they have prepared for you.
Pour comme le moment est pour mener tout le long.
And now you find that it's become heavy for you. For you to stand up, to leave, to go to where they have chosen for you.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen. And that's why we said it's very important. A child of God. To ask the question. Which is the question there, the title of our preaching.
Quelle est ma place?
What is my place? What is my place? Where do I need to sit down?
Alleluia.
Amen.
Alleluia.
Amen. And spiritually, it's also the same way.
Alleluia.
Amen. You as a child of God, you come to hear the preaching of God. You are doing the duty of your church.
Alleluia.
Amen. The God that has created us. The God that looks at our obedience. He knows what place that is ours.
Amen.
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 Amen. Brethren. Those who are not here on Wednesday, we shared this kind of preaching.
Alleluia.
Amen. Let God place you in the place that He wants you to be.
Amen.
Amen.
Mathématiques infaillibles. Mathématiques où est ratakati.
Because God is the math that does not get it wrong. It's not wrong. Doesn't fail.
Alléluia.
Amen.
Le lege ya zali na capacité à kotanga nombre ya basuki ya mutu na biso.
The way He has the capacity to read, to count the number of hairs on our head.
Le lege ya zali na capacité à kotanga ba grain nonso ya sable.
The way He has the capacity to count all the grains of the ground. The same way He will never be able to forget you. Amen. And I'll ask the children of God to have the
obedience.
Amen. To follow the preaching of God. To be able to respect His commandments. Even if they say it's 10. But one is combines all 10, which we call love. True love, there is obedience. True love, there is respect. True love, there is everything inside of it. If they say this time, you have to do this thing. And you are doing it.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen. God Himself who has put us on this earth, that knows that we already put our foot in His harvest, He is looking at us and is looking to bless us.
Amen.
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 Amen. Brethren, when you have the duty from God,
hallelujah.
Amen. You have to be concerned about it.
Amen.
Amen. Because if we think that I'm standing here because I am strong, then we lie to ourselves.
Hallelujah.
Amen. We stand up because he wants us to.
Amen.
One thing that we gave a promise to and we'll speak about here, which destroys our walk as a child of God. But today is not on. Because us today, we need to know that that our walk, let's start with humility, and then he will lift us up.
Amen.
Amen. The older people, they were concerned.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Why is it something that I am not benefiting from?
Hallelujah.
Amen. Because I go to church. I do everything. But I am not benefiting anything from God. Why? Is it an injustice? Or can God be injustice?
Hallelujah.
Amen. This needs.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Reverend.
Ask
the children of God. We say day
and night.
Without the Holy Spirit, we are nothing.
Amen.
Without the Holy Spirit, we are nothing.
Hallelujah.
Amen. The person that has the Holy Spirit of God, they will understand what are they asking me to do.
Hallelujah.
What should I do? Unless they say to steal so you can complete the duty of God. That's not what they said.
Hallelujah.
Amen. But they say, give yourself to God. Because he knows our secrets.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Without the Holy Spirit, we are nothing. We are empty.
Hallelujah.
Amen. The older people, you'll find why I always talk about them. Because we also can be older people.
Hallelujah.
Amen. We say it because the majority of those people, they walk in the fear of God.
Hallelujah.
Amen. And today there's also people that fear God.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Because they understand the reason of the Holy Spirit of God.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
We
will go back to Wednesday. For those who cannot come because of work, no problem.
Hallelujah.
Amen. But for those who have the possibility of coming, do not miss Wednesday.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
It
is very important. We develop the things of God here.
Amen.
Look at the Holy Spirit, what it does inside of us.
Hallelujah.
Amen. While you are looking, I'll be reading for the book of Acts.
Acts chapter 7, 51 to 53. Alléluia.
Amen.
Homme au cou raide, incirconcis de cœur et d'oreille,
Vous vous opposez toujours au Saint-Esprit. Ce que vos pères ont été, vous l'êtes aussi. Lequel des prophètes vos pères n'ont-ils pas persécuté? Ils ont tué ceux qui annonçaient d'avance la venue des justes, que vous avez livré maintenant et dont vous avez été le meurtrier, vous qui avez reçu la loi d'après les commandements d'anges et qui ne l'avez point gardé. Amen.
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 Even at heart and deaf to the truth, must you forever resist the Holy Spirit? But your ancestors did so, so do you. Name one prophet your ancestors didn't persecute. They even killed the one who predicted the coming of the righteous one, the Messiah, whom you betrayed and murdered. You deliberately disobeyed God's law, though you received it from the hands of the angels. Amen.
Alléluia.
Okay. Everything the children of God do, we do it by the help of the Holy Spirit.
Alleluia.
Amen.
Alleluia.
Amen. They tell us
votre corps est le temple du Saint-Esprit.
That your body is the temple of the Holy
Spirit.
The Holy Spirit needs to live inside of
us.
For us to be able to captivate the things of God. And to walk with it properly. Amen. But here they
say,
those of you who are stubborn, those who are stubborn, who are the servants of God that your ancestors did not persecute?
Alleluia.
Amen. They are fighting the people who are running away from the word of God. And they say to them, you stubborn people. Your ancestors did bad things to the servants of God. They made them suffer.
Alleluia.
Amen. Brethren, we say all the time, we are people of
grace. Alleluia.
Amen.
Alleluia.
Amen. The majority of us, our parents knew the word of God.
Alleluia.
Amen. The difference may be that they may have not been able to read it from the Bible. But what they heard from the preaching of the servants of God, they walked with it well and they obeyed it.
Alleluia.
Amen. And their hearts were open. They washed the temple of the Holy Spirit. Amen. And through their prayers, and through their obedience, they became people that God saw. And the temple of the Holy Spirit was prepared to come and live inside of them.
Alleluia.
Amen.
But
unfortunately, many did not understand properly.
Alleluia.
Amen. Many of them were seen as witch doctors, witchcraft.
Alléluia.
Amen.
Pour la confusion.
Because of the confusion. Because when they saw that somebody had the power of God, and they are preaching the things that can be seen, and they are chasing demons, They were confronted. They were confused. Amen. They were confused. They thought that it was a bad spirit. Amen. The same way they said to Jesus Christ that he is chasing those spirits in the name of Satan. And this also happens to our ancestors. Amen. Jesus had said it before. Everything bad that they had done to me, do not be surprised. They will also do it to you.
Alleluia.
Amen.
Alleluia.
Amen.
Reverend,
the person that the Spirit of the Living God lives inside of them, they have the power to say things and it happens.
Alleluia.
Amen.
Avec toute autorité,
with all authority.
If
they say don't play, if you do this, something bad will happen to you. Because they have the Holy Spirit inside of them. They have the vision that you do not have. They see further than you where you don't see.
Alleluia.
Amen. And they start to confront and say he has a bad spirit. They are bad people.
Alleluia.
Amen. But that they have grown the word of God inside of them. They've made that the temple of the Holy Spirit inside of them is clean. And the Holy Spirit inside of them lives. That's why they have a vision that is
firm.
And when they pronounce something, whether you like it or not, there will be a day that you will see.
Alleluia.
Amen. It starts to give us faith. We change the names of these people.
Alleluia.
Amen.
Alleluia.
Amen. We have to understand that the person that has the Holy Spirit inside of them, they are not the same like you.
Alleluia.
Amen.
Alleluia.
Amen. It's not witchcraft.
Alleluia.
Amen. It's only following the word of God. It's only walking in the light of God.
La lumière est lampe à mes pieds.
The light lights my feet.
Alleluia.
Amen. The light of God is the light on my feet. And as I walk, if I take a step, I see clearly where I'm stepping.
Alleluia.
Amen. It's a figure of speech.
Alleluia.
Amen. A child of God, when they enter where there is darkness, that place lights up.
Alleluia.
Amen. It's the truth.
Alleluia.
Amen. Reverend, a child of God, when they enter into a group of people, that atmosphere, that place changes.
Alleluia.
Amen. I love when one day Dad says, he entered somewhere, the things that they were doing, they started to panic.
Amen.
They felt that this place has changed. Somebody else has come.
Amen.
And people started to panic because of the presence of the child of God. And this is how it was back in the day.
Amen.
We'll read in the book of Acts. In chapter 7, and we'll read verse 9. As I am reading, you are looking for
it. Il y avait auparavant dans la ville un homme nommé Simon. Il se donna pour un personnage important
exercer la magie et provoquer l'étonnement du peuple de la Samarie. Tout depuis le plus petit jusqu'au plus grand l'écoutait attentivement et disait, celui-ci est la puissance de Dieu, celle qui s'appelle la grande. Il écoutait attentivement parce qu'il avait longtemps étonné par ses actes de magie. Mais quand ils eurent cru à Philippe qui leur annonçait la bonne nouvelle du royaume de Dieu et du nom de Jésus-Christ, hommes et femmes furent baptisés, Simon lui-même crut. Et après avoir été baptisé, il ne quittait plus Philippe et il voyait avec étonnement le miracle et les grands prodiges qui s'opéraient. Amen. Les apôtres qui étaient à Jérusalem, ayant appris que la Samarie avait reçu la parole de Dieu, ils envoyèrent Pierre et Jean. Ceux-ci, arrivés chez le Samaritain, prièrent pour eux afin qu'ils reçoivent le Saint-Esprit. Car il n'était pas encore descendu sur aucun d'eux. Ils avaient seulement été baptisés au nom du Seigneur Jésus. Alors, Pierre et Jean leur imposèrent les mains et ils reçurent le Saint-Esprit. Amen. Lorsque Simon vit que le Saint-Esprit était donné par imposition de mains des apôtres, il leur offrit de l'argent en disant, « Accordez-moi aussi ce pouvoir, afin que celui à qui j'imposerai le main reçoive le Saint-Esprit. » Mais Pierre lui dit, « Que ton argent périsse avec toi, puisque tu as cru que le don du Saint-Esprit s'acquérait à prix d'argent. » Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Brethren,
when we're
talking about back in the days,
in Samaria,
the followers of Jesus, they went there to put hands on people to heal them. Amen.
Amen.
But let us not be confounded. Don't think that everybody that they lay your hands on you, then you receive the Holy Spirit.
Hallelujah.
It first starts in the obedience of the word of God. It first starts in the taking the things of God.
Amen.
And that's why we find what we have read here.
Hallelujah.
Amen. When the people of Samaria got the Holy Spirit by laying of hands, the magician, he also came and he said, because the Holy Spirit of God is given through the laying of hands, and because I have my money, let me pay so they can lay their hands on me, so I can also have the Holy Spirit of God. Amen. That the power of God to start doing great things. And he prepared his money. And then Peter. Right, so he could also be, the hand should be laid on him and he could receive the Holy Spirit.
Hallelujah.
Amen. But he was a magician. And around his area, he performed miracles. And we will say that he was famous around his area.
Hallelujah.
Amen. When he said for this to disappear, it disappeared. Reverend, when we were young, we saw magicians. They would take paper and they would make money. They will take paper. They will roll up paper. They will make a fan. They will roll up paper. And they will tell you to come and spit in it. And the magician will do the prayers. And they will burn that paper. And in front of you, you will see. And it will bring out the nail varnish.
Hallelujah.
Amen. And that is magic.
Hallelujah.
Amen. And this Simon was the same way.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Over there they feed him.
Hallelujah.
Amen. The difference was he did not lie and say what I was doing, I'm doing it by the power of the Holy Spirit.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Even though he was performing miracles, he knew that he was working
in false.
Maybe he had lied to many people. That he has the Holy Spirit.
Hallelujah.
Amen. But when he heard the message in Samaria, the apostles of God are putting hands on people and they're receiving the Holy Spirit. And that Simon the magician was disturbed. And he went quickly and he paid so they could put their hand on him for him also to receive the Holy Spirit. Amen. But the answer that they gave him, your money will die with you. You do not need your money.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Because he went to go and buy the Holy Spirit.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Brethren,
today, many are buying the Holy Spirit.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Because we are seeing false miracles.
Hallelujah.
Amen. The things of God. They don't say it in hidden.
Hallelujah.
Amen. The light is on so people can see, not under the table. That's why we are denouncing this thing. The Holy Spirit of God. It will come to
somebody.
The way that God has prepared his thing.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Be a child of God. Suffer in the service of God. And you will gain the power of the Holy Spirit.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Pour lui faire la distinction.
We want to make the difference.
Clarity.
Or to clarify.
Holy Monsanto.
The Holy Spirit.
Présence de Holy Monsanto.
The presence of the Holy Spirit in you.
La manifestation de Saint-Esprit.
And the manifestation of the Holy Spirit.
Alléluia.
Amen.
Alléluia.
Amen.
Présence de Saint-Esprit.
The presence of the Holy Spirit.
C'est
pas something different.
Manifestation de Saint-Esprit.
The manifestation of the Holy Spirit. Is also something different.
Alléluia.
Amen.
Alléluia.
We see
prayer is going.
The prayer is going.
Hallelujah.
Amen. They touch somebody. And they receive the power of the Holy Spirit.
Oh yes, so.
The true power of the Holy Spirit.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Reaction also one oh yeah, Abusal.
all the reaction that they will do. This is what we call the manifestation of the Holy Spirit. Amen. But the presence of the Holy Spirit is on a person every day. Amen. The person that has the Holy Spirit inside of them, they may be able to tell you what is about to happen. Amen. Because they are speaking to the power. Amen. It's different to a person that is moving around. That is the manifestation of the Holy Spirit. But the presence of the Holy Spirit inside somebody, we walk with it. Amen. We are with it.
Amen.
The manifestation, whether it comes or not, is with you.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Brethren,
the person that has the Holy Spirit inside of them, they call you and they give you advice.
Hallelujah.
Amen. And you receive that advice. And you do it. And you see the result of it.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Many say, when you say something, it comes to pass. Amen. And some will say, oh, you had a reason.
The
thing that you have said that will happen this way has happened that way.
Hallelujah.
Amen. And they think that you are a witch doctor. As it's become nowadays. But it's not that way. Remember? Our interest as children of God is the things of God to come to pass in us, in our lives.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen. When you leave your house and you are walking a long distance to hear the word of God, don't think that you are losing out.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Don't think that you should have stayed at home to do your own thing.
Hallelujah.
Amen. But come. Sweat outside. And come and do the things of God. And the God that gives us
the food
that pays us, he knows how he will pay
us.
God will pay us in many ways.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen. That person, I know that person. When you are doing something with them, it will get better. Amen. Even if it takes a long time, it will get better. Why? Because he is walking with the Holy Spirit inside of them.
Hallelujah.
Amen. And they are not a magician.
Hallelujah.
Amen. You do not pay so they can put their hand on him so you can get the Holy Spirit. Brethren, but this Simon, he knew the importance of the Holy Spirit.
Hallelujah.
Amen. And that's why he wanted to buy it with money.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
But
you and I, if we will walk in
obedience,
if we will walk in the fear of God,
temple et la prison.
And if we will wash our temple,
pour parler de votre corps, c'est le temple de Saint-Esprit.
Because they say your body is the temple of the Holy Spirit.
So, si tu nettoyer en gros,
and if we wash it, the Holy Spirit of God will come to sit inside of us.
Alleluia.
Amen.
We
will not be that Simon.
But we
will be the true child of God. We will do miracles in our lives.
Alleluia.
Amen.
It needs,
what is it asking for? To where God, to have God, where his promises, walk as you should.
Alleluia.
Amen. Let us not say,
I've
been doing it for a long time. I'm tired.
Alleluia.
Amen. Brethren, we said here on Wednesday, the things of God, you cannot give it a time.
Alleluia.
Amen. He comes in the time that you think is unexpectable. When you do not expect anymore, and this is the time that he fulfills it.
Alleluia.
Amen. And that's why we need to persevere.
Alleluia.
Amen.
Alleluia.
Amen.
Oh, alleluia, samedi.
Today is Saturday. Today is Sunday. And today is Monday. Today is Tuesday. I'm tired.
Alleluia.
Amen.
If
I'm feeling, let me steal for these 2 days. And then I will come back to the things of God.
Alleluia.
Amen. If I argue, let me argue a little bit, and then I will come back to the things of God. If I fight or I gossip, let me do it at least today, and then I will go back to the things of God. Amen. Brethren, when you think it's unexpected, and this is when his presence will come. You fall and you suffer. And the Holy Spirit of God is coming to come and live inside of you. Because you have cleared his temple. How will you clear his temple? The brush that you will clean is obedient. It is his work.
It
is to follow his will.
It
is to respect.
It
is love. All these things you are washing the place of the Holy Spirit. Amen. And the temple is clean. And the Holy Spirit is coming to go inside of you. And that's the moment you decide to be tidy. It will come down and then it will go back. It will go back. Amen. And then you will say, those things are lies. I've done everything, but I don't see anything. But you are only lying to yourself. Because there was a day that you should have not got tired, and you got tired. Amen. Brethren, between a man and a train, who waits for who? Amen. The man waits for the train. The man waits for the plane. But the train or the plane does not wait for man. Amen. And the things of God is the same way. You have to wait.
Hallelujah.
Amen. The Holy Spirit will not wait for you. You have to wait for it. You have to clean the house that he will live in.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
We
said here on Wednesday, a brother was carrying the cross. They walked and walked, and it was too heavy, and they got the saw, and they cut a bit off and threw it away. And it became short. And when it came to the time to fold the cross so he could go over the river, they threw it and it was too short. And they could not pass through the river. But the one that suffered carrying it, when they threw it, it reached to the other side. And they went through it as a bridge and went to the other side. And they pulled their cross and continued. And the one that shortened there, and because it's now short, now you cannot pass to the other side. Amen. The same way, as the children of God, we have to ask ourselves, what is my place? Where is my place? Where will they to sit you? Where they have prepared for you? For you to enjoy that party. Instead of you to put yourself in a place and for them to move you to another place.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Even the place that they will place you is good. But because you had not chosen it, you'll find that it's not even the place.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Those are understanding the spirit.
Let us have a spiritual understanding. Reverend, everywhere that you sit in the house of God, everything that you do in the house of God, continue to do it, do not get tired. Do not lie to yourself that I am doing this and I am suffering for nothing.
Hallelujah.
Amen. If you try this, you will lose what God has prepared for
Hallelujah.
You.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen.
The word of God,
to listen to it,
to keep it, and to do it.
Amen.
Amen. God to bless us.